I have here a Wagyu Kobe whatever filet mignon, and there's some salt. It's very frozen, and I put salt on both sides. You could add pepper now, but it just falls off because it's frozen. Put some oil in a cast iron skillet, demonstration purposes, and turn your heat on high. And don't forget about your heat on high, because that will happen. If that happens, put your fire out with flour.
Ooh! Lovely. Lovely.
Start over. Turn it over. And you can add some more seasoning. And then you're going to pop it into a 300 degree oven for about 20 minutes.